Oh, hello, Carpenter.
Because you're not an impresario, you're a killer. The mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty, big deal. The show distraculates the crowd, shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. You start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
Everyone screws Alice over. Not cool. Not cool at all. Haven't we fought these guys like 20 times before? Or are they just now introduced? I don't know. He takes a lot more punishments. Now, where's the pig snout? Get a basket. Oh, no. Keyhole.
Pets are friends in our secret cells, Alice. Your rabbit, too. I'm sure Dinah was a confidant. Always about, wasn't she?
Well, I think we've seen what we need to see here. There are different paths that open up. Alright, it's time to upgrade something. Time to make our choice. I get the hobby horse. Maybe I'll get the pepper grinders for upgrade like some of them a little bit. Instead of just like busting all the upgrades on once on the warp blade like I did.
surrender, foe. Please, Alice, help me fulfill my pledge. I need my men. They may be hostile at first, but their true souls are trapped. You must release them.
Do they want to be at peace?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.
Oh boy. More errands. To the grave. Come on. Okay, these guys hurt a lot. I need to be careful to dodge that underground attack.
Wait! Come back here! I'm a savior of a sort.
That? That's a weird thing. Oh no, that's not good. Did you see that thing? I don't like that.
Thanks for releasing me. I never dream.
Well, one down, two to go, as
that's
usual.
That's it, good girl.
a soul be so ignorant? I'm an answered prayer.
I bet you're the last third, so I'm gonna have to fight that thing there. That's scary. Oh boy. I guess I need to stay in the light, or that thing will catch me or something. Not risking the wait much longer.
For reuniting me with my ship.
Whew. And the last one.
Hurry along, Alice.
That's all I get. From all these people I risk my life for and save them. I say, hurry, help me, hurry. Do I ever get any reward? No, I don't. I just get sent across fucking different worlds and... Ugh. Oh, no. Small ones. Damn, the Vault Blade is awesome.
Do angels have this much trouble?
Oh god. It's dark, it's scary, and it's underwater, and there are things there. I don't like this. Oh, Jesus. No. Oh, God, I'm gonna die. Genuinely felt a bit scared there when I entered the darkness. Okay, that's nice of you to wait around here for me, but I'm at full health, so cheers. Come along now. What the fuck? Not cool.